I'm Judie Floden Weyer, and I graduated in the first class out of Ballard, 1959.
Sweet, another one. So where did you go before Ballard then?
Slater.
Slater. What were their nicknames?
The Hawkeyes, so Slater Hawkeyes.
Slater Hawkeyes, okay. Mm-hmm. So that kind of explains the Slater Nighthawks.
Yes.
Okay.
We had a baseball team.
Okay.
And they were the Hawks, Slater Hawks.
That's awesome.
I mean,
yeah.
They not high school. It wasn't related to school, but
yeah.
There were a lot of Slater people that were in the baseball.
Like a baseball team.
Mm-hmm.
That's cool. Okay. Mm-hmm. Number one, what does it mean to be a Ballard Bomber?
Well, I don't know. I was only a bomber for 1 year. But I'm proud, and I've got three
mm-hmm.
grandkids that have gotten their education at Ballard, and they're doing well. So.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Sweet. Okay, number two. What is it about your Ballard education that gave you a base to start your career / future?
Well, in Slater, we had fewer machines. I was in office practice.
Okay.
And we, over at Huxley, then at Ballard, we had more electric typewriters. We didn't have an abundance of them.
Yeah.
There were maybe three that a class had to share.
Yeah.
Excuse me. And we had gotten shorthand at Slater,
yeah.
Which they didn't offer over here. But we did have the mimeograph machine and the dictaphone. You know what a dictaphone is?
I'm going to be honest.
Okay, well, your boss would record
okay.
a letter or whatever he was sending or having
yeah.
you type. And you would type it off of this recording.
Okay.
And you could slow it down or speed it up for however fast you could type.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
That's awesome.
Yeah, well, it's an antique.
Yeah.
But we did have more machinery to work with,
yeah.
more variety of
yeah.
machines, office machines to work with.
More things to do
mm-hmm.
with it, yeah. All right, sweet. Number three, what takeaways from school have helped you in your career / life?
Well, I'm a trained dental assistant. I went to training after I graduated
okay.
from Ballard. But and I did work for a dentist for a few months. But then when I moved away, then I fell back on my secretarial duties,
okay.
training. So I was more or less a secretary the rest of my professional life then.
Okay. Sweet. Number four, what traditions were part of your Ballard experience?
We were only together a year, so we really didn't have any traditions
yeah.
to follow. But we started some. There wasn't any homecoming because
yeah.
the
first year, yeah.
first year we were already here. And but we did have a carnival.
Okay.
And we had some other celebrations like that, and that was fun. As far as traditions, I
yeah.
mean, we were always, we always had good music.
Okay.
Slater and Huxley, and I'm not super familiar with Kelly and Cambridge, but we always were strong in music, which I'm glad to see, and we had the plays and
mm-hmm.
the drama and things like that too, so that was good.
Yeah.
And I think that has, I'm really proud of Ballard's band, and I think it's a good school.
Yeah, the band is really
mm-hmm.
good, and also the plays are very well
yeah.
done, and I could be a little biased because I'm in them.
Well, the kids do a good job. They seem to enjoy it, and that's
oh, yeah.
what it's all about. It's been.
Yeah, it does help that we have great directors like Mrs. Ronka. She's the play director.
Yes.
And all the kids love her.
Yes.
And she just makes it so much more fun than it already is.
Right.
So that's, we all, like, we all, how do I say this? We all are happy that she's doing this.
Yes.
And so,
she does a good job.
And compared to our last auditorium, it's a lot bigger.
Oh, well, you should have seen the gymnasium that we had at Slater.
Oh.
And, you know, the original one. Then
yeah.
they built the new one, which was
mm-hmm.
a real bonus. But,
yeah,
yeah, that it was a cracker box. There was hardly room to step out of bounds to put the ball in bounds.
Oh, boy. So you're like on your tippy toes. And
yeah. It was three sides were wall, and then the fourth side was where the bleachers were, and it was two stories so that you could sit upstairs in the balcony or downstairs, and they're tiny. And we had really good basketball. The girls won state in 59, I think, or 50, I think it was.
50? Okay, sweet.
And Slater had.
Mm-hmm. Go Hawks. I mean, it
was, well, that was the Hawks, all right.
Yeah.
But that was one thing that the gymnasium left a lot to be desired, but then they did build on. So, yeah, the old Slater's elementary school was two stories or three stories, mm-hmm. and wood. It was just a fire trap. So they did tear that down and build a new elementary school. And then mm-hmm.
They made a bank there.
Yes.
Yeah, that's where they had it, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Okay, sweet. Mm-hmm. Number five, if you could use one word to describe Ballard, what word would it be?
I think Ballard is pretty well respected in the community and in the state.
Mm-hmm. Very true.
So.
Sweet. That's all I